Here at College of the Canyons, we have most any type of credential you could possibly want, whether it's in the welding industry, metal fabrication industry, pipe welding certification, whether it's certification for aerospace, certification for structural steel. We have it all here at College of the Canyons. COC offers 17 different courses that focus on introductory to advanced skills in both metal fabrication and welding.
Being a combat veteran myself, one of the real big questions is, what am I going to do after the military? When they had the welding program, VA assisted, it opened up a whole new world. So I definitely highly recommend somebody, returning vet, you know, you're not limited, you have options.
It originally started when I fell in love with metal. I wanted to incorporate that into my own artwork. I took quite a bit of TIG, the acetylene and MIG welding, and I took a fabrication class that turned out to be a true blessing.
If you decide to get into the welding courses, you gotta know you wanna get your hands dirty. You also have to try your best every day, and that you're gonna be learning a skill not everybody knows or has. So it's very tough, but it's worth it in the end.